Well, some people matter in extraordinary ways. In ways which affect the lives of the rest of us. Enrich them. Inform them. Some people, I guess, are, well, more extraordinary than others. Martin Gray is such a man. Three things happened to you this week, Martin. You became the youngest person ever to win the Pritzker Prize, architecture's version of the Nobel. You were chosen to design the world city, the $200 billion dream city of the future, and you celebrated your 45th birthday. Happy birthday, Martin, and congratulations.
Mom? Dad?